So this is the pin-striped babbler we can hear here. That's the new name. Before it was a striped tit-babbler. I suppose the tit part of that name didn't fall into everyone's taste, so they changed the name to. But you can hear small bird, big sound. I cannot see the bird, but if I manage to get a picture of it, I will cut it in to the video so you get the chance to see how it looks. It's a beautiful bird, but it's jumping around all the time.